In this video I will show you how to make protruding text, logo or whatever in Blender using nodes. For this you will need a picture of your white logo on black background or inwards. Go to Shading tab and create a material. Add an image texture. Add a bump node. Select your image. Connect all like I do. Set this to non-color. Now you have this. You can adjust bumping using a bump slider. Also, if you plug it into roughness, you will get this. That's because white color on your image is its maximum height or specular, and black is opposite. Hope I helped you, bye.